Today we're going to read a portion of scripture out of Matthew chapter 14. Starting at verse 16 it says, "But Jesus said unto them, They need not depart, give ye them to eat. And they said unto him, We have here but 5 loaves and 2 fishes. He said, Bring them hither to me. And he commanded the multitude to sit down in the grass, and took the 5 loaves and the 2 fishes, and looked up to heaven, and blessed, and brake, and gave the loaves to his disciples, and the disciples to the multitude. And they did all eat, and were filled. And they took up of the fragments that remained 12 baskets full. And they that had eaten were about 5,000 men, besides women and children." And today we're going to talk about, you know, anything's possible with Christ. The first thing I want to point out is, you know, in the first verse that we read, verse number 16, that, you know, Jesus didn't send them away to eat. You know, he wanted them to stay there, and, you know, Jesus wants to feed us. That's the first thing I want to bring out. And, you know, we see that they didn't have much to offer them. All they had was the 5 loaves and the 2 fishes. You know, even though we might think we don't have anything to offer him, you know, he wants to feed us, and he wants to take everything that we have to offer him, even if it's nothing. You know, sometimes we feel like we're so helpless and we don't have anything to offer God, but whenever, you know, we don't think that whenever God blesses something, it doesn't matter what it is or what it isn't, that if God blesses it, it's going to prosper.